If you're not already, make sure to follow the socials, man. Instagram, Twitter, you already know the vibes. Let's get into the video.
What are you listening to?
Huh? What are you listening to?
Henry the Blasian.
Brand new. Not even out yet. I feel alive again. I know I gotta win.
And I've been on my way. Ain't no abandoning. Yeah, so guys, today we're gonna rock the glasses and the hoodie today, mainly because my hair is even worse than usual, and I'm just not really trying to recover whatever's going on right now, and I'm wearing the glasses just because I'm chilling. Last time you guys were like, oh, HTB, it's probably because you're high. Do these eyes look like they do drugs? Do you know what drugs do to you? They make your pee-pee smaller. Do I look like one that needs it smaller? No. Now, we are still rocking that Raptors hoodie because, you know, we gotta represent even in these tough times. Let me know in the comments, guys. Do you think the Raptors are gonna make the playoffs this year? I think Chris Boucher and Bubble Butt Lowry are gonna carry us. But with that all being said, guys, let's get into the video. Yo, what's going on, guys? Henry the Blasian here, and welcome back to another video, man. I hope you guys are all having an awesome day. If not, there's 24 hours in a day, man. Make sure you go ahead and make the best of it. And as always, I want to say thank you for the amount of love that you guys have been showing the channel so far. It's been absolutely insane. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe on our journey to 250k subs, and let's also aim for 1500 likes on today's video, man. Now, before we do get into talking about the god tier that is the card that dropped today, I do want to ask you guys something because it is kind of relevant to what I'm going to talk about today. Do you ever feel like you're pretty knowledgeable in the NBA? Like, you know basically almost every player that has ever touched a basketball, and then out of nowhere, someone like Wayne Embry comes out of nowhere in my team and you're like, wait, who is this? I've never heard of him. Like, usually I know about a lot of historic players, but Wayne Embry I had never heard of. And the same thing goes for the new card that dropped today. All these no-name guys are basically running the streets in my team right now. When we hop on over to Triple Threat right here, guys, they have dropped what is possibly the best free card I've ever seen based on time. We know last year we got GOAT cards and stuff, but with the timing, they weren't really that OP. This card is dropping, and he's gonna be the best card at his position in the game, man. Take a look at this. You hop into Triple Threat, and you take a look at... Load, there it is. Terry Dischinger. Has anybody ever heard of Terry Dischinger until today? You gotta be honest. Let me know in the comments, because I definitely haven't. I looked him up, and this dude is an orthodontist. That's right, man. You're gonna be getting 50 to 60 points dropped on your head by a dentist. How's that gonna feel? And to make it worse, Terry Dischinger, some people were saying that his last name sounds like Dick Slinger, man. I was like, wait, that there's no way that's his last name, because we've got people like Dick Barnett in the game, and then now we've got Terry Dick Slinger, aka Dischinger. It's just gonna be insane. But I'm gonna go ahead and put the stats up for you guys, because some people are gonna be like, HTB, the stats aren't everything. Well, we're gonna deep dive into this card without even using him to show you why he's gonna be better than Galaxy Opal Kawhi, who is the level 40 reward. All right, so go ahead and take a look at the stats. I gotta look at my laptop here just so you guys can see it at the same time. But these stats are nuts. I mean, look at everything. This is the perfect card. He's literally almost a dark matter card. You look at the mid-range, 94, 93 three-point shot, 84 free throw, 95 driving dunk. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, he's got the tendencies, which I will show you in just a moment. As we keep going down, 94 draw foul. He's got post moves. He's a small forward slash shooting guard who has post moves. And by the way, he's 6'7" with a 7'3" wingspan. 6'7" with a 7'3" wingspan. Yeah. But as we go down here, guys, he's got the post fade at an 86, 93 speed with ball, which is just nutty, 86 ball handling with solid passing, the passing vision and stuff, that's whatever. You get into the athleticism, 93 speed and acceleration, a 96 vertical, 82 strength, bro, 82 strength. Okay, so 98 stamina, he's got 83 interior defense. Why can this car do everything? I've literally never heard of him until today. When I hear of Pistons legends, I think of Joe Dumars, I think of Bob Lanier, I think of Isaiah Thomas. There's just so many names that come before I even think of the word Terry Dischinger. But as we keep going here, man, 94 perimeter defense, 88 help, 94 lateral quickness, 88 pass perception, 85 steal, and an 80 block. That 80 block is so key, especially if you use Dwayne Wade with his 89 block. He blocks a lot of shots for being 6'4". And then things get even crazier when you look at the badges. 17 total Hall of Fame badges, which is Galaxy Opal tier. As I've been saying since last week, since they dropped Anthony Davis, all cards moving forward are going to be OP. And nobody believed me, and now look at where we are. If this is a free card, I can't even imagine the kind of content we're going to be getting moving forward. But he's got Hall of Fame Acrobat, Contact Finisher, Fancy Footwork, Fast Break Finisher, Relentless, Showtime, which I know everybody needs. And yes, he's got Showtime Dunks, Hall of Fame Slithery Finisher, Hall of Fame Catch and Shoot, Corner Specialist, Flexible Release, Range Extender, Tireless Shooter, and Volume Shooter. Now, this might lead people to think his jumper must not be all that. Wrong, and we're gonna get into that in just a second as well. But then you get into the playmaking, and he's got Hall of Fame Quick First Step, man. And defensively, he's got Hall of Fame Intimidator, Off-Ball Pest, and Pick Dodger. The only thing that's really stopping this card from being the top tier absolute best card in the game is giving him Hall of Fame Clamps, which he can actually hold. So if you've got the badge, you can really make this card another level. Like, when you look at the attributes and the badges, it doesn't make sense why this card is free. 2K could have literally made millions of dollars off this card, but they decided to give it out for free. So one thing I do want to say is, if you are a no money spend player, this is a must-have card to get. I'm gonna go ahead and show you the tendencies as well, and look at how nuts that is, man. His tendencies on defense: 85 block, 85 contest, 80 on ball steal, and a 5 chance of fouling. Like, defensively, that's crazy. 85 pass interception. And then you look at the dunking: 100 driving dunk tendencies with 95 flashing dunks. So tendency wise, this card, again, it just doesn't make any sense. And then we get into the signatures and animations here, guys. And this is why this card's gonna be a demigod. Look at that. His lower base and his upper release: Rudy Gay and Carmelo Anthony. One of the best jumpers in the game. That's the same jumper as Chris Webber right now in the game. And you guys have seen Chris Webber. He's absolutely chicken. And his release timing is also on quick. I kind of put this out here for people that like their animations. And oh yeah, guess what? He can also curry slide. I know there's people out there that love to curry slide, and he's now able to do that. You can see his layup and dunk package. Yeah, this card can basically do it all. So I'm a little bit scared, because I now fear that when I load into Unlimited, a dentist is gonna light me up. Terry Dischinger, the orthodontist, is gonna give me a 50 piece on a Wednesday night. Like, what? So, like, that's crazy to see. But again, huge props for 2K for giving out a free card like this. We've been getting insane free cards in Triple Threat offline, if I'm keeping it a buck. Like, the Triple Threat online ones, they've been okay, but if you're someone that plays offline, this card's an absolute demigod. We got Wayne Embry in these as well. There's one more person I can't remember, but he was also an absolute beast. So the free cards this year have been absolutely insane. As a no money spent player, I can't wait to do that on the no money spent account. Obviously, I spend money on this account, and I still need this Terry card. I think once I get him, I am 1000% selling my Galaxy Opal Jimmy Butler, because he's already better than Jimmy Butler. Which, again, is absolutely insane. So what we're gonna do for a bit here, guys, is I'm gonna hop into a couple Triple Threat offlines and see how many times I can get this vault to open. Now, right now, I'm rocking an all Bulls lineup because I need to do it for an XP challenge. But if you're playing on current gen, obviously you wanna use like 2 bronze players and 1 super good player, just so you're matching up with garbage. On next gen, it honestly doesn't matter what I match up with, because I knock down all my shots and they're not that good on defense. Now, when it comes to Triple Threat, whether you're playing on current gen or next gen, the best card to use is going to be a card that has range extender. Because look, you can just pull from deep all day. I'm not even greening that. But the thing about next gen is, when you get takeover, you can literally just pull from beyond the half court consistently. It's actually just nuts. I kind of already made a tips video on Triple Threat offline on my How to Succeed on 2K21 video, but if you guys need more help on that, honestly, just ask me in the comments and I'll help you. But all you need is even like a Ruby Steph Curry, and you should be able to be coasting through this, because again, it's super easy. I don't play any defense, just so the games go by a little bit faster. Shoot a couple threes until you've got takeover, and then it's basically a GG. Look at that. That's another three right there. Do we have takeover? Not yet. Probably on my next one, and then it's bye-bye. Show me the magic. Oh, come on. Come on! Show me the card off the bat. This is low-key gonna be a rigged video if I get it off bat. It's gonna be a rigged video. Okay, I was gonna say, people are gonna comment, HTV, you rigged it, you work for 2K, blah, blah, blah. So I'm low-key kinda glad we didn't get it on that first game. But now that I'm done with all this, I can really put in my best shooters. and we can relax. So for those of you that have grinded out this Anton Jameson, one of the best cards to use in Triple Threat because he's got that park jumper. He stops so quick, he shoots it so quick, and it's such a hard jumper to contest. Another good card I recommend you use for Triple Threat. All right, so that's another game down. Can we open the vault again, back to back? I know it's so tough to open the vault right now. I've heard that some people aren't even getting the vault to open at all, so they probably changed the odds a little bit because they probably know that everybody wants this card. But oh, opening back to back. Yo, let me get the card. Let me get the card. Do not tease me like this. Come on. 2K gods. 2K gods. Ah, badge pack. Badge packs honestly aren't the worst. If you get the right badge, they go for so much MT, so that is a dub. But one thing I do want to say is the bright side to grinding out the triple threat right now is that you need to play triple threat anyways. If you're someone that's already finished the 100 games for XP because you want to be kept up for XP, well, tough luck. And I'm talking to you, Denver, because you finished all 100 games in one day, and I know you're going to be grinding to get this card. And I feel like grinding to get this card is going to take at least 25 games, but on the bright side, you're doing XP challenges at the same time. I'm gonna jump into another one. I'm using Junior Bridgman right now because I gotta do XP challenges at the same time. But let me show you another method to speed up Triple Threat after you've already won your game. All right, so check it out, guys. We're up 20-9 right now. This is how you can speed up Triple Threat just a little bit. Oh my goodness, let me hit a step back right there. You green the shot and you can pause the game and quit. As soon as you see that the game's over and you can see the final score, just quit the game. You're not gonna get an L for it and it's not gonna count. It just skips that whole process of looking at the MT, waiting for the MT to load, shows your box score and gives you the option to quit. You can see right here that I can still open the vault, but it just skips that whole process so you save yourself time and you can go straight into the next game. In this case, we don't open the vault whatsoever. I'm gonna try a couple games, see how many times I can get the vault to open, and then we'll call it at that for a video. But guys, I need you to let me know in the comments, are you gonna be grinding for this card or not? Because if you're not grinding for the card, I really wanna know why. There's really no reason that you shouldn't be grinding for this card. I mean, he's gonna be one of the best cards in the game next to Anthony Davis. That Kawhi Leonard now does not look like he's really worth the grind if you get this card. Obviously, having both Kawhi and this card are a dub, but I'm just saying if you have this card now, it's not like Kawhi is going to be a must-have card. This card seems more like a must-have because he's more of a time limit than Kawhi Leonard, actually, which is pretty funny. I think he's only around for 2 weeks. That's when they usually change the triple threat rewards. I'm glad I got that Byron Beck card. I was gonna give him a try, and then this guy came out, and now I'm more focused on getting this card. That's another game down. You'll love to see it. Again, all we have to do is just quit, and it'll take me right to the vault, which is a big dub. Open, 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 open. All right, that right there is another game. We're gonna go ahead and quit out of that one as well. I'm gonna go into one more after this if the vault doesn't open. I really do want that. What's his name again? Terry Dischinger? I don't know how to say it. Hey, let's go. All right, come on. Dischinger, Dischinger, Dick Slinger, Dischinger. You know the vibes. Token. All right, one more game, one more game, one more chance. I'll go until the vault opens one more time. Not just one more game, one more vault opening. Hey, that's another game right there. Can I now get the vault to open? Is there some kind of secret ritual that I gotta do? In Dischinger, we trust. In my orthodontist, I trust. I'll go to him as a dentist if he gives me his card right now. I'll switch dentists, come on. I can stay loyal to a barber, but a dentist, we can switch those up. Give me Terry. Give me Terry. Give me Terry and another token. I'm gonna do one more and then I'll call it. We'll do the last one right here and then we'll call it. Cause I really wanna try and get him on camera, or maybe I'll stream. If I streamed it, would you guys watch it? Like grinding for Terry? I don't know what I titled that video because it could be really sus. I feel like the words Dischinger could get me demonetized, you know? Like who knows, man, just the way it sounds. But let me stop. Oh, that was a nasty block. I'm not gonna lie. Let's go ahead, let's put that in the grave for that. That's a green. That's game. Terry, come home. Let's get serious for this one. Boom. Oh, it's opening. All right, come on. Final opening of the video. Can we get the boy Terry? Can we get the boy Terry? All right, you know what? Good luck on the hunt for Terry, guys. As always, I appreciate y'all.
Blah, 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 blah,
blah. Just see you later.
I can't stop. I'm on the way to the top. Got another flight to hop. I can't stop. Got a new whip in the lot. Got a new crib. I'm a cop. I won't stop. Got a whole family and friends. Everybody needs their M's. I won't stop. I will not play pretend. I'ma keep going to the end.
I can't stop.